गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज सेल। वी कंटिन्यू दिस टॉपिक। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी स्टडी अबाउट सेल। सेल इज़ ए बेसिक स्ट्रक्चरल एंड फंक्शनल यूनिट ऑफ लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म। एंड वी ऑलरेडी स्टडी अबाउट सेल कंपोनेंट्स लाइक सेल मेम्ब्रेन, साइटोप्लाज्म एंड न्यूक्लियस। सेल मेम्ब्रेन इज़ ए आउटर कवरिंग ऑफ सेल एंड इट प्रोवाइड द शेप ऑफ सेल। नेक्स्ट इज साइटोप्लाज्म, ए जेली लाइक सब्सटेंस प्रेजेंट इन द सेल, दिस इज कॉल्ड साइटोप्लाज्म। साइटोप्लाज्म कंटेन सम सेल ऑर्गेनल्स लाइक माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया, गोल्जी बॉडी, राइबोसोम्स एक्सेट्रा। नाउ वी स्टडी अबाउट न्यूक्लियस। न्यूक्लियस इज एन इम्पोर्टेंट कंपोनेंट ऑफ लिविंग सेल्स। It is generally spherical and located in the center of the cell. Nucleus is separated from cytoplasm by a membrane. This membrane is called nucleolus membrane. We can see a smaller spherical body in the nucleus. This is called nucleolus. A membrane of nucleus is called nuclear membrane, and the small spherical body also present in the nucleus, this is called nucleolus. Nucleolus contain thread like structure that is called chromosome. In chromosome some other structure also present, this is called gene. In other words, we can see chromosome contain chromosome carry genes. Genes help in transfer of characters from the parents to the offspring. Means of offspring means child, young ones. Gene is a unit of inheritance in living organism. So, what is chromosome? The thread-like structure in the nucleus, this is called chromosome. Function of chromosome is transfer of characters parent to the their offspring. So in our next class we study about prokaryotic cell and eukaryotic cell. So some questions are here. My first question is, what is chromosomes and write the function of chromosome. Second is, what is nucleolus. Third, what is gene. And fourth is, which part of the cell contains cell organelles. So we divide cell according to shape, according to size, according to function, etc. Now we study about components of cells. Cell components, cell membrane, cytoplasm and nucleus. These components are important for cells. These all components are contain some specific structures and they carry their specific functions. So in our next video we study about plants and animal cell, difference between plant cell and animal cells, structure and diagram of these cells.